Ancient Egypt, land of the pharaohs, a beacon of progress on the horizon of humanity, but a cruel and barbarous civilization just the same. I just hope Penny isn't suffering too badly.
I got it!
What are you doing here?
We have come to take you home.
What's the Egyptian word for tattletale?
Mufshi Asur. But that's beside the point. Get your clothes on. We're going home.
Who died and made you, Pharaoh? Now, bring on the mani-pedi.
See, Mr. Peabody? Impossible!
Indeed. But watch what happens when an immovable object meets an irresistible force. Penny, come here right now. Penny, come.
I'm not Penny anymore. Now, I'm Princess Hatshepsut, precious flower of the Nile.
Precious, perhaps, but if you think we're going to leave you here, you are most definitely in denial.
I don't get it.
Now come along.
Unhand her!
What's the matter, my sweet little desert blossom? Are these barbarians bothering you?
As a matter of fact, they are.
Bow, barbarians!
As you wish, Your Highness.
Who's that, Mr. Peabody?
That, Sherman, is the living image of Amun, son of Akhenaten, lord of the 18th dynasty of the New Kingdom, King Tutankhamun, otherwise known as King Tut.
My boyfriend.
King Tut is your boyfriend?
Mm-hmm.
Would you like me to have them skinned, covered with honey, and laid in a pit of fire ants?
You'd do that for me?
Anything, my desert flower. Consider it a wedding gift.
What? You can't marry this guy?
Why not?
Well, for one, his name rhymes with butt.
I don't care. I'm gonna have a big, fat Egyptian wedding.
Spoiler alert. King Tut dies young. Are you sure you've thought this through?
Oh, trust me. I thought it through. I'm getting everything.
The royal astronomers have decreed the wedding must take place tomorrow at dawn.
Who is he?
He is I.
He is you?
I am I, the Grand Vizier.
Yeah, that's his name.
Oh.
Oh, Grand Vizier, would you mind telling the precious princess here precisely what it means to marry the young pharaoh?
Gladly. It means she will be bound to him in eternity through the sacred ceremonies of disembowelment and mummification, as described in the holy texts.
Hold up a second. Can you walk me through that, somebody?
What he means, Penny, is that when I die, they'll kill you too. And then they'll rip out your organs, stuff them in canopic jars, and then mummify whatever's left.
Okay, I'm seeing this now. Thank you. I'm gonna go with them.
There's no turning back now.
To the palace! Let the wedding preparations begin!
Mr. Peabody! Sherman! Do something!
Don't worry, Penny! We'll save you!
Hey! Wait! You can't just...
leave us here.